Former President Trump's sister, Maryanne Trump Barry, has died. The 86-year-old was found dead in the bedroom of her Upper East Side apartment around 4 this morning. Authorities say there was no signs of trauma. A private doctor will now conduct an autopsy. Trump Barry is a retired judge who was appointed to the federal branch in New Jersey. A spokesperson for the former president declined to comment.